shy, where the vultures be? Have you heard of the city crime? Sociologists be telling me the city died from all the murdering, gang banging, and drug dealing. Every 30 hours they find another body with some slugs in them, and ain't no blood in it. This the ill state, nigga, and ain't no love in it. Now we gon' start with the south side, where GDs and BDs and black stones don't coincide. So let me be your tour guide, so when you in a certain area, you will know what that hood ride. Now let's start with the vulture, where folks will throw up the fork sign to niggas they know they're close to. That's 49th, the state, so mingle, but just a few buildings north, you got BDs on the three fingers. We call at the low, but back on 53rd and state, the MCs be running the hoe. You got police stations up in the Taylor, they there, but they can't save ya. Walk with me, I'm just here to remind you that if you plug, you need to know exactly who to throw up your sign to. You might have your family come and identify your body, so walk with me.
Don't underestimate the south side. Come in acting like you hard to leave your mouth wide.
Walk with me.
And on the east there's no peace. Catch one in the head and in the bed in the streets.
Walk with me.
And on the tip to try the west side. They're killing just to show you that they the best side.
Walk with me.
This is the city where the vultures be. So put your left foot in front of your right foot and walk with me.
If 51st and go west, you in Motown when niggas throw up the sign after they hit their chest. On 61st and Cottage Grove to 6th Trade, black stones run that area and they sporting braids. Full of park and Terrytown. Remember the 4th, them devils had to tear it down. But on 87th and Jeffrey, them niggas are vice lords, committed to their living and all willing to die for it. Like in Lakeside, it's full of GDs, but GDs and BDs are running Paxton and Lawn City. Jeffrey Manor unto the Ickes. Gotta be well, just stay where y'all with me. Can't miss Cabrini. This is the crime living city. I go to the mall on 73rd and Stony so they can uplift me. Cause it's really good to my stomach. Get back in the car, let's take a trip to that wild, wild hunters. Rose Thin is a living hell. Bodies dropping all gale from 10 Trade to Riverdale. You can go to Coach Club and Calumet with me. Close proximity, but that's not considered the city. So hit me on the page if it's something you wanna know about major crime areas in Chicago. Almost anything you wanna know, you can talk to me. But if you wanna see it, walk with me.
Don't underestimate the south side. Come in acting like you hard to leave your mouth wide.
Walk with me.
And on the east there's no peace. Catch one in the head and in the bed in the streets.
Walk with me.
And on the tip to try the west side. They're killing just to show you that they the best side.
Walk with me.
This is the city where the vultures be. So put your left foot in front of your right foot and walk with me.
Let's take a trip to the west side. What people in their opinion are telling me is the best side. Some even say it's the fresh side. But far as my conviction, I consider it as the death side. They be busting niggas at stop signs. Over 2,000 police is still inadequate, that's a stop crime. And every time a nigga's wet up, he go to Mount Sinai Hospital, cause they'll kill you in Loretta. Now let me tell you where the hoods dwell. Like in K-Town, where them BGs be throwing up that triple L. Them niggas shoot the coppers down. We even got new breeds on the south side in Pocket Town. They run in the village for show, but on 16th the Costner, you mostly gonna see them souls. They be throwing up the one. Now let's go see them insane vice lords on D Avenue in Austin. They are the craziest I ever saw, and they forgot about them gangster disciples over on Washington. Homie used to be full of unknowns, like Chicago Avenue. Now that's the place where them conservatives roam. You get caught slipping if you wanna, because them traveling vice lords will be waiting on you on California. See, Shy's full of hard brothers. Have you been through Central Avenue, the land of them four corner hustlers, waiting just to rush ya? Especially them fools that think the Shy is full of busters. You can get traced and chalked to see, or you could be on the safe side, nigga, and walk.